So this morning, I am here. I'm gonna lead this great band, Arlington Heights High School. Yeah!
Let's go ahead and get it into the street, line it up, and let's get this thing started.
This morning, we are having our annual march-a-thon, and we're gonna be doing a 10K. We're marching from Monning to Tom Thumb at Trinity Commons, and then we're gonna meet up with Pascal.
It's a really cool way for us to raise money and also give back to the community. It's cool just to walk down the street and just play music, blast it out, wake people up sometimes. That's a bit fun.
Each group does a 10K, and so the kids get really stoked about it. You know, at first they're kind of all dread it, you know. But I tell you, once they get into it, I mean you just hear them. They love this kind of stuff. And it all culminates to this great celebration right here where both groups get together and just have a fun time.
It's really cool because, like, there's this whole rivalry between Heights and Pascal. It's like, oh, Pascal, we've got to crush them and everything. But the bands really like to come together. We come together, play some tunes together. It sounds good. We all really just mesh with each other. And then because band kids are always band kids no matter where you go.
We always need more funds for these band programs, these extracurricular programs, and so that we can accommodate those kids who maybe can't afford instruments or couldn't necessarily afford to be in band. So it helps us help subsidize some of those kids and really make every kid have a good experience in this program.